Hello, this is Dr. Claudia Kotka from the Washington Institute for Dentistry and Laser Surgery. Today's topic is focused on sports dentistry, and I think we're going to be opening up a series on sports dentistry. Certainly there are going to be a lot of details that you probably may want or be curious about. We certainly have a lot of questions about this. But in general, sports performance in terms of medicine as well as dentistry involves the head and neck area, and essentially the integrated position of the jaw with respect to the muscles, the joints, of course, the jaw portion themselves with respect to the teeth and how they come together. If you can think about it in terms of balancing situation, if the jaw is right at the most appropriate position, you would certainly experience a much better access to breathing, for instance, also oxygenation, and certainly your body will be more nourished and certainly more energetic. And you can certainly tell a difference sometimes in the morning when you wake up. You can may have experienced the night where you have very, very effective sleeping, and some nights perhaps you might experience a arisal in the morning where you feel very quite tired. It seems like you haven't really slept. There are many different variables that really contribute to that particular phenomenon. And of course, one of the variables and one of the things that, or collection of variables that contribute, is this idea of sports performance in terms of the dental position of the teeth, not just the teeth themselves, but also the muscles and the joints. For more information, please don't hesitate to contact us at www.dclaserdentist.com.